today's tip is a quite simple one. It's how to change your wiper blades. Now, you'd be surprised about how many people don't really know how to get out the clip, which is a little bit frustrating sometimes. So you have your wiper blades, the Michelin Stealth wiper blade, and we have the Pylon. Both good. You only tools you need are your fingers and a piece of cloth. Now, I like to use the cloth just in case. When we remove the wiper blade, the arm won't shatter the windscreen, right? Now the Michelin comes with a clip already fitted that'll fit this car. It also comes with other clips for other applications. So you lift it up and you just pull upwards till the clip's in, and that's it. To remove, there's a little button behind there. You press, push it down, and it comes out. Not hard at all. Up, in, down. Wiper blade's done, good to go. A good thing to do is to clean the glass while you're at it, right? Because it has residue and dirt and stuff on it. Armroll has a nice glass cleaner. Works brilliant. Get underneath the wiper blade. All the way across. So you know, with your new wiper blades, you'll be starrick clean. Uh-oh.